The new season of Bachelor in Paradise will kick off with a much different tone than previous years. Host Chris Harrison will open the show by bringing viewers up to speed on the controversy that nearly derailed the summer spinoff. As has been heavily reported, a sexual encounter between contestants Corinne Olympios and DeMario Jackson sparked a misconduct allegation and on-set investigation. Ultimately, the investigation found no evidence of wrongdoing and gave the show the green light to resume filming in Mexico. Harrison and the senior vice president of alternative series at ABC, Rob Mills, opened up to The Hollywood Reporter about what Bachelor Nation can expect from the season premiere. The host revealed he'll guide viewers through the first few days of shooting, saying, "You will see right up until that moment where we did shut down." Harrison confirms that footage of the actual incident will not be shown, but says that what happened leading up to the incident will air to provide great insight to viewers and answer their swirling questions. According to Mills, "It was important to show that anything that was alleged that happened didn't happen." The audience will also see interviews with Olympios and Jackson, as well as sit-down discussions with the cast, play out in the first several weeks of the show. The ABC reality franchise host said, "There's such a gray area of what went down, who made complaints, and all that, so I'm really looking forward to everyone being able to see and hear it for themselves, and then to see and hear DeMario and Corinne talk about it as well, since there's so much confusion even with them." Mills said, "During the investigation, Corinne and DeMario each made statements that happened away from Mexico. We thought it was important for them to go into that in more detail with Chris so they could make sure there was no ambiguity with the statements and so they could explain more about what they meant." The senior vice president also noted, "We are in no way trying to hide anything. I think you'll feel that in those 2 days of the premiere, we have told the entire story of what happened, why production shut down, and what happened when everybody came back. I am pretty confident it will answer any questions that anyone has." According to Harrison, the show is dealing with the shutdown right off the bat, and then closing the door on the controversy so that Paradise can return to its roots in romance. Olympios and Jackson, who did not return when filming resumed, will also address the situation during the reunion special at the end of the season. For the full interviews with both Harrison and Mills talking all things Bachelor Nation, check out THR.com. I'm Tiffany Taylor for The Hollywood Reporter News.